Worst cities to live in North Carolina for 2024. Welcome to North Carolina. We got beautiful Uptown Charlotte in the background. So for you guys, I have five cities on this list. If you guys are new here, drop a like, comment, subscribe, and let's go ahead and dip into this list. These are in no particular order, but this first one is this is the worst one. Welcome to Struggleville, aka Fayetteville, North Carolina. So any locals, anyone that's forced to be deployed here, or anyone that's just in this area. We all know Fayetteville's like the worst one. It's nicknamed Vietnam. I call it Struggleville. Here's my reasoning. So a few years ago, Wallet Hub ranked Fayetteville as the worst city in the United States for a job. Yeah. So this place right here, when I say this place is Struggleville, you're going to struggle for real. Not much has really improved on the current day and era for, you know, the workforce. Everything here really like circles around the military. So if you're not in the military field, there's really no jobs here. Just go to Raleigh. Crime here in Vietnam, it is really active. So the violent crime is at 164% above the national average. And these crime statistics you will see like later, these are all by areavibes.com. But if you're forced to move here, you know, if you gotta buy a house, something, North Carolina, we get hurricanes. Fayetteville is one of like the cities that takes a beating. It floods here a lot. We have a lot of power outages. Like Fayetteville really gets hit hard by a hurricane. But with some positives, Fayetteville is the best city for singles. Next city up is Lumberton, which is in Robinson County, which is literally like, I think it's like 35, 40 minutes outside of Fayetteville, right next door. Now, Lumberton, crime really gets Lumberton up here. 549% above the national average for violent crime. Total crime rate is 486% above the national average. Property crime at 475%. These are like astonishing numbers. Like, this is wild for a city the size to be this rough. You see multiple different rankings putting Lumberton like the most dangerous city in the state. Also, education in Robinson County, Lumberton is like really below average. So that's another thing to put in mind. And just like Fayetteville, natural disasters eat this place up. Hurricanes do numbers here. If you guys gotta live here, get flood insurance. This is Interstate 95 after Hurricane Matthew, and Hurricane Florence also does a big one here as well. All right, so leaving out of Lumberton, leaving out the 910, we're going to the 252. The next city up is Kinston. So Kinston is like just a little south of Greenville and over from Goldsboro, if you don't know where this place is. This place isn't that big, but this place gets active. We're not as bad as, you know, Lumberton, but we're at 92% above the national average here for a violent crime. Property crime is pretty high, and the total crime rate is high. So overall, it gets an F by Area Vibe. It's education also getting a big F here. Good cities in the area is going to be go up to Greenville. Greenville going to have a lot more opportunity up there. Next city up is going to be Henderson, North Carolina. Now for Henderson, woo! One category gets you up here. Just one by itself. You guys know what that is. The crime rate here, you're starting to rock with Lumberton a little bit. Violent crime, 379% above the national average. That is insane. So the crime gets ranked to F, and that's why I'm throwing Henderson up here in this list. So we scooting back down to 910. Next place is Lomberg. Lomberg is literally right beside Lumberton and just a little bit outside of Fayetteville. So you gotta cross over Holt County and you, bam, you're here. Lomberg education, we gotta get together. Like the schools here, they're not doing too hot down here in Scotland County. The crime rate down here is really high as well. 322% above the national average for violent crime. Total crime, 159%. And also you wanna get a job here? Mm-mm. So Scotland County has the highest unemployment rate in the entire state of North Carolina. So that's another reason why I'm throwing Lomberg up in this group of mixes. So we got the five worst places off the way. We're going to end this video off with some positivity. The best city to live in North Carolina. And that place is going to be the city behind me, Raleigh, literally. So Raleigh-Durham, the metro area, ranks as the third best place to live in America. With the Triangle region being one of the best places to work and get a job. It's also the second most educated city in America. And it's the second fastest growing metropolitan region. But with all of that, you guys will deal with some traffic here in Raleigh. So that's the end of this video. Straight, short, straight to the point. You got the five worst cities. And you got the one best city at the end. And that's the end of this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.